Guys, what we got for y'all today, just the name of this dude has me wondering, like, what have y'all got us into? But what's up? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by...
You guys,
our amazing RSR family. But before we get into who we're listening to today, we always want to remind you that you are loved, you are appreciated, and you are blessed every single day that you wake up. And before we tell you guys who we're going to react to today, Mama, what do they need to do?
Guys, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn on that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
Guys, you got to turn on that post notification bell, because if you do, like she said, you will not miss a video, and we don't just do one video a day. We got two, but three videos every single day. So if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video, and we promise you guys...
You don't want to miss a video.
You don't want to do it. You don't want to miss a video. They're bangers. Every single one of them. Three of them a day. But, excited. Like I said, who we got for today? The name of this, when she brought it to me, I was like, who? Tell them who we got.
Guys, I'm super excited. If you watched our first video today, we are honoring the day that music died, as Don McLean coined it in his song, American Pie. We are listening to the Big Bopper. We have
Bopper.
Right, we haven't listened to him
yet.
That
sounds like a rap name. The Big Bopper.
No, it sounds like somebody you don't want to mess with to me. When I think of that, it's like, Big Bopper, okay, say no more. I'm not going to mess with him. But we're listening to Chantilly Lace. This is... probably the only one that we haven't visited from
There's not a lot, been a lot of Big Bopper suggestions. But for today, we're going to go ahead and get into it. Like I said, he sounds like a rap name, or he sounds like the guy in the Italian mafia that you don't want to mess with, the enforcer, the Big Bopper. Let's go ahead and get into it. Again, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button to check out Big Bopper, Chantilly's Lace.
Chantilly Lace. And the Big Bopper.
Big Bopper.
Hello, baby.
Yeah, this is the Big Bopper speaking. Oh, you sweet thing.
Do I want? Will I want? Oh, baby, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down, wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Make the world go round, ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. It make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's the one I like.
Okay,
what in the world?
First of all, before we started this, like, Big Bopper, that's like someone you don't want to mess with. And then he starts and you're like, oh my gosh, I want to be his best friend because he looks like he has like such a big personality. He's really like...
very theatrical.
Exuberant. Yes, you know what I mean? Theatrical, that's another great way. But he seems like really genuinely like a really fun and cool person. And it wasn't at all what I was expecting. And then also... this is probably the most risque from this era song.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he said, you know what I like.
You know what I like. You know what I want.
Yeah.
Good.
I love it. Like, 50 seconds in, and I'm like, this dude's personality has got me sold more than anything else.
It seems like it's like a comedy song.
It's funny. I would just say he's entertaining.
Let's get back.
What's that, baby? But. Oh, honey. But, oh, baby, you know what I like.
Chantilly lace had a pretty face and a ponytail hanging down. A wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Lord, make the world go round, round, round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl. Make me act so funny, make me spend my money, make me feel real loose like a long-necked goose, like a girl.
Oh, baby, that's the one I like. What's that, honey? Pick you up at 8, and don't be late. But, baby, I ain't got no money, honey. Oh,
all right,
honey, you know what I like.
Oh, well, a while ago, I thought it was hilarious. A line that he said twice, you know, a big-eyed honey, that will make you spend your money.
But he ain't got no money. But
exactly, he said he's talking about, I ain't got no money, honey. So he wants this girl who obviously
looks
really attractive, looks really good.
He's wearing that Chantilly lace.
She wants a man who's got some money who will let her spend it.
But I ain't got no money. Absolutely. Okay.
And she said, you better pick me up at 8 and you better not be late. Hey,
right.
We know... She wearing the pants in that relationship.
I absolutely, like, he is so funny. I'm here for just, like, the in-between parts. I like his voice. The thing is, like, his character and charisma and charm and him being so funny has kind of, like, overshadowed everything else for me. But, like, he does have a really nice voice behind that, you know, when he's actually singing and not...
Yeah, it's got a deep, rich tone.
It is. I love it. But I've fallen for the personality. Like, I've absolutely...
Oh, no doubt.
Captured by it.
It's kind of like we talk about artists that are very theatrical, like Meatloaf. Very, very theatrical. Like Meatloaf could have sang, he could have sang in the movie and also could have played the lead role in the movie.
Right.
Like this guy's the same. Like he could have come up with like a soundtrack for the movie and played a major part
in the movie. He's got a lot of charisma. And I think you guys also mentioned when this was suggested before that he was a disc jockey. And I think disc jockeys got to have some charisma. So that would make some sense.
That would make some sense. Let's get back to it.
Oh, all right, honey, you know what I like. Chantilly lace had a pretty face, a ponytail hanging down, a wiggle in the walk and a giggle in the talk. Oh, made the world go round. Ain't nothing in the world like a big-eyed girl to make me act so funny. Make me spend my money, make me feel real loose, like a long-necked deuce, like a girl. Oh, baby, that's the one I like!
Guys, what in the world? Big Bopper.
Big Bopper.
Yeah, Big Bopper.
Big Bopper coming in as the complete unknown underdog for us, and he just really
had no idea.
Stole the show. I love him.
He's definitely someone that I want to find more information about him because he is so theatrical and like it's like you were watching a show and, instead of so much listening to a song. It's like you were getting a show presented.
But then you also had like a really nice, beautiful voice behind it. But guys, the personality is it.
He's got the personality. He's got the charisma.
Absolutely. He's one of those guys who probably, I mean, he can sing, you know, he can do all these other things, but he definitely gets the ladies because he makes them laugh, you know?
Comedian.
He definitely gets the ladies because he makes them laugh. I'm here for Big Bopper. I want more. This is somebody like you said. Was suggested for this day, and now I'm like, wait, I'm actually a big fan after one performance, so I want to see more.
So definitely have to get into some more Big Bopper. I want to find a longer song from him.
I think it's harder to get longer songs
when you go back to that decade, no doubt. But please make sure to hit the comments. But that's going to be the end of today's video, guys. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up is a blessing and that you are blessed, people. You are so, so blessed if you wake up to see another 24 hours. But for you new subscribers, mama, let them know their daily goal.
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile, guys. We love you. We thank you. I guess we're about to go play out in the snow. Y'all know your boy Jay don't like snow. See y'all later.